Well, this little critter outside my home in Louisville is part of a whole big population of cicadas that really knows how to make some noise. Kind of mysterious and pleasing. Sounds a little bit like UFO sound effects from 50s sci-fi movies. I wouldn't trade my life for theirs. 17 years underground, and they get out and have one romantic dalliance, and that's it. But they sure make interesting sounds.